So, Bami.
And this may just be the best 70 pesos I've ever spent in Vietnam.
Look at that. It's very spicy and it's so good on crusty French baguette or Vietnamese baguette. Ang sarap.
After a hot day or a long, like to start your day pa lang, because it's so hot here, you don't want to have like hot coffee, you know? Like that's why it's nice that it's ice.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm not sure if it's because of the milk, but I like how the beans of Vietnam are very strong, pero sweet at the same time. Sip.
The girls are about to have another popular treat, the che, Vietnam's version of the halo halo.
Nothing compares to halo halo back home, but yeah, for me, I prefer condensed milk. But this coconut milk is a lot healthier.
Yeah. Is it?
So I like it.
This is so refreshing, especially in the middle of a hot market. This is the best thing you can have.
Look at that. Did you taste that broth? Oh wow, ang sarap ng sabaw. You can taste the beef, and then if you really try to think deep of what flavors you taste, you can taste, seeing the herbs and spices that were put in, you can identify them.
This is officially the best pho I've had in my life. This dish is so extra, it is served with rice noodles, sauce, peanuts, mustard leaves, dill, spring onions, basil, mint, chili, everything that makes Vietnamese cuisine vibrant and healthy.
Now that is super good.